Well, I know that there are, in this instance, we're talking about three types of insurance. And so let's begin with what I consider one of the most important, health insurance. I mean, what do we do here? And is this going to break the bank?
Well, generally speaking, your children are going to be covered by your health insurance policy when they go off to college and up until the age of 26. So even when they're out of college or perhaps when they're still in grad school, they can be covered by your policy. So that's one rule that's general in nature. So that's kind of the good news. Now, here's the bad news. Perhaps what you need to do is check with your policy to see what its requirement is as far as getting treatment within a network. Because let's say your child is going to school several hundred miles away. Well, are they going to be covered if they seek coverage or treatment which would be considered out of network?
Mm-hmm.
So that's a very important thing for you to figure out or ask about from your current insurer. And then depending on what the response is, you may have to take some other steps to make sure that your child is covered.
And I think the important part here is to suggest that you can't just simply say, I'll play health roulette here, health insurance roulette.
Right.
You've got to be covered because, and Tally, I know it when you were away at UNC, a couple of times either you were sick or, you have to have the coverage.
It's great being at home. You know, you're covered. You've got chicken soup and ginger ale for mom. But it's especially important to have that kind of serious protection when you're away.
Absolutely. Janet, is it something? What's a better way to do this? Should I extend my coverage for them, or should they buy their own, or at least should they buy additional coverage for them?
Well, that is the second step. After once you have contacted your own health insurer to find out what the situation is. Now, it may be that you know your child would continue to be covered, either because they're not going so far away, they would still be considered in network or have access to in network care, or they would cover a college student who is far from home. It depends on the answer from your health insurer. Now, if the health insurer answer is yes, the child is covered. Hey, you're golden. If the answer is no, then you got to look into some other things. One option might be buying a student health insurance policy from the university. And now that used to be not such a good deal.
Mm-hmm.
Very often it was very expensive and the coverage wasn't all that great. But again, policies have changed and it's worth looking into. And, even if, for example, it has very basic coverage, so it covers the campus clinic or it covers an affiliated nearby hospital, that can be a good supplement to your policy if your policy has little or no in-network coverage that's
mm-hmm.
near the college. So it's worth looking at the college's policy, which may be a better deal than it has been in the past.